It's been a long time, man. Remember the first one we did, that Dave and Buster. A big one we did, but it was, you know what I mean? Yeah, I know what happened. It was crazy, man. I feel like you're doing everything. Hold on a second. Yeah, I mean, shit. Just the grind that it took to get from year one to year seven was crazy. Like, a lot of people don't see a lot of the stuff it takes to produce this caliber event, you know, especially in a city that's not, you know, conducive to this type of stuff. How much it costs, I mean, it's a lot that we do to make sure people have a great time and they enjoy it. And it's the first Black Affair. I told myself I ain't working. I ain't hosting, I ain't DJing, I ain't doing nothing. I'm chilling, man. I learned in life and time that no matter how successful you is, you gotta still find time to enjoy the ride. Enjoy the journey. You know, don't just focus so much on the destination and the end results. You gotta enjoy the journey. And now I find myself enjoying the journey because, you know, everybody else is. You know, these are memories I can't get back. You know, this is time I can't get back. So I make sure that I enjoy every aspect of my life now. And this Black Affair is so different from every other Black Affair because for one time in my life, I'm truly happy with everything in my life. People in my life. Not saying I've never been happy, but I think I'm in my happiest place. So I'm good. This is all before the Black Affair. Yeah, I see more later on. After I get a little bit more liquid courage in me. It's my birthday, I got to. But man, we're gonna turn up. If you best believe one thing, if it's just me, or if it's 2,000 people, I'm gonna kick it. You heard me? I ain't built like this.
So self-made.
Maybach music.
Shout out my Crenshaw niggas. Down south niggas, yeah. I pray I never die broke, nigga. Terrell Owens owing all the dope dealers. Sometimes I glorify the finer things because I didn't see the minor things. At the games I'm known by the refs. Restaurants I'm even greeted by the chefs. Hanging with the Jews, you get the meat owners. Banging with them twos, you get to see a bonus. All I wanted was a chance to celebrate. We in the belly of the beast. Collect calls from gunplay. I pray one day I get to see some peace. But I'ma ride it till the wheels won't. Anything double M I will kill for. Shots fired, baka baka, now case closed. Mexican numbers talking them pesos.
Yeah, so many say I'm living life wrong. I work hard and I fight strong. Young nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long. A young nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long. Work all night, party all night. Count money all night, then I smoke all night. A young nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long. A young nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long.
5 in the morning, I already made 5 stacks. The satchel pays diamonds, yeah, them bitches pitch black. Tried to put the city on your back, and that shit crack. Consider me a caterpillar crane. Gift wrap, bout to take the load off. Lifestyle show boss, I could pay your cost. All my old hoes lost, blowing weed while she blowing me, you getting blown off. And I set the bar high, hoping you could pull vault. I am not a rapper, just a real nigga who accidentally be rhyming when speaking on how I feel. Shout out to everybody that's fucking with me for real. I got that fire flowing, these bitches, they know the drill. My style is all natural, bars is all factual. On the verse, I'ma tax you. I spend like I'm on the axle. Surviving even though I'm sick. Magic Johnson, money shit. Laughing to the bank, but I ain't with that funny shit. Yeah,
so many say I'm living life wrong. I work hard and I fight strong. Young nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long. A young nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long. Work all night, party all night. nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long. A young nigga, I'm just trying to live my life long.
I plan to live my life a rich nigga. That's known to always keep a clip with him. Talking on the Bluetooth in the six, nigga.